At Oregon State, we have a lot of really great resources related to natural resources. We have a fantastic oceanography department, College of Forestry, College of Agriculture, which includes fish and wildlife. These programs are some of the best in the world. And I think one of the really neat things about our Masters of Natural Resources is that we bring together all of these colleges and we work collaboratively to develop and to implement this program. We have a great eCampus support system then that helps us to create really dynamic ways to deliver material online and to really engage with our students.
I would consider it a great program because of the diversity in the curriculum. It's entirely online. You get the hard science, ecology, you get the soft science, the social aspects of everything, which is important for sustainability. That's not just the green ecology, that's not just the people side, it's not just the economics, it's all of that. And I like how the Master of Natural Resources program pulls all of that together.
There's a lot more natural resource jobs, and I kind of call we're going to be a jack of all trades. So we've started looking more holistically and looking at all types of issues within natural resources.
As far as what you can do after you're done, there's a huge range. Each quarter that we take another class, it seems that everything gets bigger and wider as far as what opportunities might be out there.
You really get an opportunity to meet people all across the nation. It's really unique because I don't know if you would get that in person as opposed to online, where you can have people from all over the country and even international. When I am graduated, I will be placed in a forester position through the United States Forest Service. So I foresee that this degree will help me advance through that agency, which is charged with managing natural resources for the entire nation. It's very fitting.